Aaron Brown in three, Guliev in four, Quinones in five, Lyles in six, Lemaitre in seven. The men's 200 metres. Now watch Lyles. Perfect conditions for sprinting. US champion. There is Lemaitre. Away they go. Good start from Lyles. Not such a good start for inside him from Quinones. But Lyles picking up on Lemaitre already. Lemaitre to the left in black. Lyles leading at the moment as they come round into the straight. Great running by Oduduru in lane two as well. Lyles leading at the moment. They're trying to come back at him. Guliev and Quinones. Guliev moving through strongly. Ulrich finishes well. But that from Lyles is a big performance. 19.64. It's a new meeting record. And guess whose meeting record is knocked off the block? One Usain Bolt back in 2013 in Paris in the Stade de France ran 19.73. That from Noah Lyles, 19.65, is a meeting record, and there's a certain significance to erasing an Usain Bolt record from one of the great Diamond League meetings of the circuit.
Well, another brilliant performance he delivers, and now the show can start.